Medal of Honor.
On me.
Airborne.
We're going for the knockout punch on this one.
Really?
If we succeed, we might be home in time for Christmas.
Ooh.
Now pay attention.
Hmm.
Operation Market Garden requires airborne forces to secure several key bridges on the road to Arnhem. It's a risky plan, one that cannot withstand even the smallest of failures. Our bridge is located in the town of Nijmegen. We must secure the town, then take the bridge. The Germans would rather destroy the bridge and let it fall to us, so we must find and disable any German explosives equipment.
Mm-hmm.
Despite heavy Allied bombing, the enemy continues to operate roving armor units. Clear any and all threats from this sector.
Right,
you are
right.
Dropping into territory which is firmly in the grip of the enemy. Watch your backs. Dismissed.
Right then. Right, so here's what we got. Close quarters, long range. You know what? Not that, you retard. G43, the Sturmgewehr. Wait a moment. Oh, of course, Springfield. In that case, I mean, I got the Tommy gun here to ready. And so the shotgun, so what else can I go for? MP40, yeah. Shotgun. Alright. Springfield. And then the only Colt 45, that's pretty much it. Fair enough. The Fallschirmjäger Infantry. Yeah, it looks a little... ugh. Give it 43. There is no sweeter feeling than that real jerky. Letting you know your chute has opened. Sergeant Edward Barnes. The opening.
Who does the army trust the most?
Airborne!
Who do the ladies love the most?
Airborne!
Who do the Nazis fear the most?
Airborne!
Got fucked. Fucking hell. Fucking wood. Got him. Got him. How the hell did I get... Did that got me? If we're down here's a red box... Yeah, how about that? That. I really appreciate that shit. No, I shouldn't be doing this shit, but whatever. Right. Now to find those goddamn gamma grenades. ever do that. A place such as this one.
All units, S2 reports the enemy plans to blow the bridge and has hidden demolitions equipment throughout the city. Instructions are to find and sabotage any related apparatus.
These gamma grenades. What the fuck are they? Thank you. Ah, there it is. No allies. Perfect.
All units within range of this transmission. An enemy armored unit is patrolling the streets. Instructions are to knock out the tank using any means at your disposal.
Trigger awarded. A higher rate of fire, good. I need that here. I mean, after lobbed a shitload of grenades to them, I mean, what'd you expect? And then I am one. Sorry, I'm fully upgraded too. I'll give him one. Did I get him? I sure hope I did. Little ally. Fuck it. away. Another one down. Get the fuck out of my way. A lot of grenades everywhere. A lot of bad gunfire and whatnot if you want.
Yes.
have to do, and I'm trying to see what upgrade I get for this. This Ramgewehr. Right, right. Warp there. Even further. Alright then. Okay, get myself a proper guy ready for this thing. So what what the hell is gonna happen now?
Here. Looks like our job is done!
You think? Finally. yes, they sent in a tank now. Why wouldn't they? And this dumbass just blew himself up.
Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Market Garden, September 17, 1944. This was our first daytime jump. As a result, we suffered high casualties. Through fierce fighting, our company accomplished all objectives, ultimately securing the Nijmegen Bridge for armored units moving north toward Arnhem. Captain Campana advises me that during the fighting, Private First Class Boyd Travers distinguished himself by demonstrating great coolness under fire. It is for this reason that I promoted Travers from PFC to Corporal. We could use more men like Corporal Travers.
Definitely, definitely. Right.
I drank St. Christopher last night. I'm gonna be fine. Say a prayer for me too, would you?
You got it, Paul. Okay, boys, let's get this thing off the ground.
None wants to Essen, Germany.
Attention airborne.
Mm.
This is Operation Varsity. Mm. We're finally dropping into Germany.
Ooh.
Our enemy is about to collapse, but that does not mean that he is weak. Here's our DZ. Air Force carpet bombed this factory district for weeks, but months worth of war material remains undamaged. This is a panzer tank assembly facility. Local resistance reports a railgun is hidden inside. If you find it, you know what to do. The enemy has several tanks ready to deliver to the front lines. Make sure they never leave this rail yard. This chem plant produces explosives for anti-aircraft shells. We believe there is a large stockpile of munitions in the basement.
Ooh.
Find it and do away with it. This is a simple mission. If it can shoot you or be shot at you, destroy it. Dismissed.
Fair enough. What do we got? The Brawny automatic rifle. I suppose. Right. Valshmir Jager, Commander. Did I say that right? Probably not. The rebel troops envied us because of our boots, the money we made, and the prestige we had. We considered the elite of the whole army. We were a cocky bunch of young fools. PFC Bill Bishop. Young fools.
Hey! Guys! I got a good one!
Really?
What do you get when you cross a Nazi and a cockroach?
Germs? You got fucked, dude.
Oh,
botched landings. How amazing, isn't it?
Attention airborne. Updated intel indicates functional machinery near the loading dock. Orders are to locate and sabotage key pressure valve.
Right off already, you bastard.
Nice shot! Keep an eye out for more of them!
And I had a feeling that there was some shit like that would happen eventually. And that worked, apparently. And here the BAR. That's darn cool, I think. With your own man, though. That's
all units, S2 reports the tank factory remains operational. Instructions are to locate and sabotage the main control room.
Yeah, about that. You don't think you're going to be. This tunnel over here. The grenade launcher. Big thing over here. We got a bit of a shame if I put the charge right over here. I didn't get there last year. Okay, I'm fucked up. Maybe. Oh my god. Shit. Cabin grenade. Clearly a sign of what to expect. And look at that more thunder over here too. I can only imagine if I mean about the poor fuckers who are used to working in a factory like this. And now all their hard work, I mean, is, you know, gonna be destroyed. I really appreciate if I didn't just bounce everywhere. Reason. But yeah, I mean, just imagine, see all the poor fuckers been working on the tank over here, and well, guess who's about to fuck it up. That's right. Oh, have to go up there in the control room apparently. So that's gonna be the case then. It is what it is what it's gonna be. Find my way out of this goddamn box, not stopping me for some goddamn bullshit reason. And the control room will go to. And met with what? I have no clue. Why the hell not? Nice. Only one way in and... I should have killed them already. What do we got here? Mouther. Now this is my kind of gun.
Nice job,
Carter. I can only feel bad for what the poor fucker.
Come on! More objectives.
Yeah, about that. Let's see this stripper clip. The appearance looks so goddamn dinky. Well, I mean, the fact over here is already the same pump the life out of. Got a bit pointless there in main around here. The 1911 carries less than the Mauser, but hey, at least has a quicker reload. We'll see. I mean, what upgrade this thing haven't had? Full auto mode. Who knows? I don't know.
Attention all airborne. CO instructions are to find and disable any and all railcars loaded with enemy armor.
Something I don't know. I can see him right over there. FTMG-42. We got ourselves a...
Get a charge on that tank!
By your precious tank. Bingo.
Good work! Two more!
Right. There's snipers everywhere. I know I can't deal with him right off the bat. Reduce recoil, good. The thing he picked her up like a mule, what's that? Ah, shit. You know, the SDG. Right? Yep, SDG right over there again. Had nothing. Pointless, I'd say.
Let's stick together.
I don't want.
Follow me, Travers! Out the box!
Ooh. Ooh! Man, that's gonna sting. Right. Expecting like thinking they're gonna go pretty darn well. Beep. Pop. And here comes the boom.
Good work, Travers.
I ain't quite done yet.
Come on, everyone. There's more work to do.
Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be? Should I not? I don't know. Ah, fuck it. The chemical thing, right? You guys have any rifles? Something? I hardly doubt that. Got him. Wow, this is beautiful, the gun. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck it. Clack. I need to get some more high ground now. But where? I don't mind. At least a little extra bonus to get away. One more and that raid will be all set, at least for now. Get over here, where are you, pansy? Right, maybe now we'll be on one less to go? I don't know. I don't even know where the hell am I, is that too? Right up there. You at least know I remember to go down the ground to some place and destroy something. Well. One down. Now what? Allies, well, the bad guys are too. There, right on. Yeah, there's no cavalry here. What do you sort of expect? Oh, whatever. At least it somewhat works. And these guards, you know, they're pretty goddamn efficient at doing their job, aren't they?
There's one more!
Be as you wish, then. Oh, that went well. I can't see a damn thing. There's a friend over there. That guy up over there, though, too. Sniper, but, well, yeah. Right, about that. Right. You're gonna build up over here, whatever this toxic thing is. Oh, please. Yeah, alright. Some blood of bull over there, I'd say. Thank you. fuck. Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Recoil. And a much more, say, facing sizel too. That's like a little carbine. There could be a C2 more upgrade that I could imagine this thing having. For one, it would be like the full auto fire mode, which, you know, that's what the one thing they added. What else? And the magazine as well too. So I can assume it would be. Now what? Am I wondering? Well, now what? Beg pardon, bar boy? Oh well. That bath and have a grenade. And he seems to be blocked himself out right over there.
S2 has uncovered the existence of an underground munition stockpile. Orders are to locate and destroy it.
Well. Yeah, thanks for the reminding. Even already heard it in the briefing room.
Question is exactly how I'm gonna get over there. I think I already found my answer, I guess.
I don't know.
I mean, what about this random dude just pops out of nowhere? Eh, whatever.
Come on! We got more objectives!
No shit, Sherlock. That guy before. My last mag.
We're almost there, Travers.
No shit, Sherlock. Now the question is, where do I go from here? Yep.
All airborne units within range of this transmission, report to the west end of the factory sector to mobilize and await new orders.
grenade. I mean, if you want the grenade, I mean, we can't shoot the grenade, right? What's going on? We are just loving the damn point, don't we? This is where when I get the damn shot at one too. Whatever. Get the hell out of my damn way. Shit, get the hell out of them too. I don't like the look of this.
I need three on the right!
Spread out! Find cover! Get ready to fire!
And here's our friend here.
What is that?
This guy's on some serious crack right now. Charge over here for the thing. Agonizing. Oh, whatever. I have to find more gamma grenades of my own then, apparently.
mean, might as well, right? I mean, everyone's like using the Stromgewehr, so I guess Stromgewehr is in quite a hitting trend now, isn't it? Ah, perfect. Exactly as I needed. Health, okay. Ammo. There we go. Mighty, I'd say. Yeah, so they're quite persistent, aren't they? I might say it. Are you joking?
Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Varsity, March 25th, 1945. Landed near our designated DZ and quickly took several objectives, destroying tanks, supplies, and a massive railgun. Sniper fire was heavy, but was eventually overcome by patient tactics and well-aimed counterfire. Our company took especially high casualties after an enemy Panzerzug delivered elite troops to the fight. We must win this. Win it soon.
Of course, of course. Well, another 5-star level too.
Picture to Rich.
What are we getting into here, right?
It ain't gonna be pretty.
Yeah, not cool.
Roger that. See you on the other side.
Right, the Panzer Grenadier.
All right, Airman.
This will be something.
2 days ago, the Allies began Operation Varsity. Thus far, we have mastered our enemy at every turn.
Candy.
But there is one target that refuses to fall.
Really?
Our objective? This monstrosity called the Flak Tower. It's a city unto itself, the enemy's last bastion of defense. Our bombers have been unable to destroy it from above.
No shit.
We must first take out its defenses. There are several AA emplacements positioned on the roof. All guns must be destroyed. Enemy armor patrols the ground floor entrances. Once the area is secure, get inside and figure out how to bring it down. We are dropping engineering teams to the main assault force. They will move to set up demolitions as the tower is cleared. You are to assist them in any way possible. Apart from that, you'll have to play it by ear. This mission will be the final test of your skills and courage. I've never seen the airborne quit, and I don't expect I ever will. I'll see you all back home. Dismissed?
Right. Colt. I'm gonna go with C-96. Trench gun? I mean, clearly for one, I mean the close quarters com is gonna be for one. Quite intense. Well, now it's missing the mustard and the sauerkraut. This ought to be something. Coming out of the cloud bank, we could see tracers flying up in many angles. A tremendous racket I experienced when flying through hail. Well, hot hail, you mean. Whatever.
What was that? What are we doing?
Just a piece of hail! I think it's okay!
Can't think.
Right here in the car!
Thank you.
What next?
Artillery destroyed! Next job, Travers!
Come on! We still got work to do!
North Asia, of course. I mean, I really agree with the design of the show, but hey, whatever works best, am I right? Guess there must have been some ejector lining around here too. I already took care of the AAs already. Well, these ones
can be... Gotta buy the controls for those ammo lifts!
Well... Now this will be well done.
Watch out! Keep going, Trevor!
Alright. The recoil this thing, like, is, makes it a little unbearable for the show, but alright. Well, at least we did kill him. At least. Get him. Oh, thanks for that, asshole. That could have been worse. How the hell did he reload that fast? Get him, all right. I'll get him. didn't count. Fuck. There is a beautiful view, but hey. What do we got over here? Ammo, ammo, and health is good. Alright. Health is all good. I'm gonna get a magazine this Mauser. There you go.
Sight and an increased zoom.
fucking retard. Gorilla, I'll get him for that. Oh, that was a sniper rifle. Yeah, yeah, you shoot your stuff around here, you faggot. Almost done it again. Good. And I got plenty of ammo to feed a gum. I see someone else up over here. I swear to God, they're gonna have it. Alright, now that I'm in here. How did that not work? I mean, did they get anyone? Well, like, the answer is no, it didn't. There.
Nice shooting, Travers!
We got them easy, I'd say. Now, this time commences my duty to climb. At least half the more chill, I guess. Fuck me. what to not do.
Well done, Travis! One more!
One fucked. Now the other one's still to go. Aw, for the love of Christ. Take your press and shall go, bitch. Okay, bitch. What the hell? How the hell did he jump out of that through that window? Not some more rocket ammo. So we thought it did. The place is still empty. It needs to be destroyed. But now what? Oh yeah, and head upstairs too. And thus I ascend. Get over here. Alright. Goddamn amazing too. Now it's payback. 3. That must have felt really, really good, eh? I know it did on me. Ever since. Oh, it's the bottom one.
Attention all airborne units. The main control room is now accessible. Advance to that location and engage the enemy.
The main control room. This will be something. Oh, no, 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 I mean, why wouldn't it be? I'm not gonna continue to fully auto when I get it fully upgraded. Where does one get inside the hell of this shithole? They can barrel some other shit, you know, just flying around here too. Finish out this thing. You need to fully upgrade it, alright? idea. They'll have to get them to let me know if I'm, if I can kill them or not. At least it's gonna be those goddamn dumb allies just getting behind with them time. Trying to take my own cover. As they usually do, you know. Let's try over here. Ah, fuck. Whatever. And thus here I am again. Oh, again. Oh, back over here. Where the hell is it? Boxes, you know. Gosh darn boxes getting the dead way. Well, what better way than my right? You fucking retard. Thank you. Okay, then. I feel like I have to get in the target area. Ascend even more now. Great. Biggest problem is that with those emissions are just too steam. They just draw too much steam to it, and of course it's really telling me that how bad, you know, when the reload animation still supposed to look cool and everything.
Right. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh. Anyone could just easily cut the wires off at any given second, right? I don't know if that's how the way that works, but hey. There. Hellbox. Here goes nothing.
Scott Webb, After Action Report, March 27, 1945. The war is over. Once a mighty force, the German army is now crumbling around us. I believe it is because of the tenacity, the skill, and the guts of the airborne that America has triumphed. The dedication and supreme sacrifice exhibited by these soldiers makes me proud and honored to be a member of the airborne.
Seemed a little dangerous. You think this is over? Of course, I mean, you don't just take up all the sea. 3-3 in just 2 episodes. Too little, eh? I like this agree as well, too. I honestly wish there were much, much more, though. Like Rand, Thompson. They'll say things over, because it really isn't. So I chose to select one. Oh, whatever.
You fucking dope!
Wait, no. Hold on with this shit right here. I should select, you know, to choose the campaign. I didn't erase something that's damn over here because there's some damn shit here. I don't care for this thing, just let me add it already. Campaign select. Gonna go to Husky. There we go. On the casual.
Travers!
Ears, Airborne! Quiet! Our mission is here. Sicily, the village of Adante. S2 is reporting 4 enemy AA emplacements.
Do you really have to go through all this?
The first is located to the west, in a sector hereafter referred to as Hill Houses. The second is located just beyond the northeast gate leading out of the village. The final two are heavily defended, located on the roof of the mayor's residence, recently converted to an enemy command post. This is our most current recon on the drop zone. Red markers indicate the areas of highest enemy concentration. Unless you plan to win this war on your own, I suggest you avoid them at all costs and steer instead for the green smoke flares. Or you move out in 2 hours. Dismissed.
Dorsa, man, I ain't done yet. Alright, let's see what I got. Not finished yet. Well, that's a crime. I'll get the can AK. I got little to nothing this. Got the M1, gotta go 4. Alright. Huh. I guess MP40 then. Que cazzo sta merda. Prince can afford it, defend deal mischief for a cloud, or guess we brought or a pelican.
Shut up and fight!
Who's in it?
retard. What I got this time? Ah, Magnum rounds. Perfect. Magnum 45 ACP. I'm not gonna lie as well too, I mean, at least the first missions are more enjoyable, but the later ones they get more meh. Oh well. Magazine. Oh dear.
Keep fighting!
that's it? Really now? How disappointing.
Hey, Worth, go tell the CO we got this one.
Sir, Sergeant Sensor's requesting reinforcements ASAP.
Christ, we're spread thin as it is. Okay, you and Travers go, I'll hold here. I can't stand Setzer anyway.
Ugh. Right.
Come on, Travers! We gotta secure the rest of the town!
All airborne forces within range of this transmission, be advised that we have a platoon-sized unit pinned down and under heavy fire in the northwest sector of Adachi. All units receiving this signal are ordered to proceed to that area to relieve and reinforce. Take the town! Hurry!
Stay low! Down, Americano!
A significant enemy force remains in the defensive on the outskirts of Adachi. S2 is reporting that there may be a regimental level commander present in those defenses. All units are hereby instructed to engage those defenses with the objective of either killing or capturing that officer.
Over here. ambush.
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the
real wish with another ambush.
The 82nd Airborne, July 11th, 1943. Landed at 22:30 hours under heavy fire. Airborne troops destroyed all enemy AAA emplacements in and around Adante. Village and its environs were cleared and secured. Enemy currently retreating to the north. This operation, the first combat jump for our division, was decisive, but costly. The war's begun. May it end soon.
Gentlemen, I am as surprised to be here as you are. We were not intended to support the invasion of Italy, but after steamrolling inland in what looked like an easy victory, General Clark's men have been subjected to fierce counterattacks and are taking heavy losses.
Mm-hmm.
The Germans withdrew their supply lines all along the Amalfi Coast, forming staging areas to support surprise counterattacks. The largest of them is located here, near the Pestum Archaeological Project outside Salerno.
Can I skip this
hassle
already?
The Germans have dug in and well protected among the ruins. We must dismantle their operations piece by piece.
Mm-hmm.
An enemy communication center is located to the south. Strike fast. A motor pool lies to the north. Sabotage any and all fuel supplies. Finally, we have reports that the enemy has a munition stockpile hidden somewhere among the excavation. Find it and remove the threat.
Right.
Okay. Dismissed.
Right. At the mouth. The fuck you mean on the Colt 45? Where the fucking mouth of C96? This is bullshit. I thought I had it at hand. Indeed, I thought I did have. Show me a man to jump on a plane and show a man to fight.
Destroy all enemy fuel supplies.
again? No, wait. Ah, fuck it. Your ass.
All airborne units, enemy radio traffic is heavy. Command is instructed all units to locate and sabotage any and all enemy communications equipment.
Got this time a scope. All right. I can't take this one out. Right. Mongoloid. So what the fuck was that? Probably about one of the own allies, I bet. I
tight space is going to be quite treacherous.
All airborne units, enemy radio traffic is heavy. Command is instructed all units to locate and sabotage any and all enemy communications equipment.
Come on, center!
Oh,
that's too much.
Enemy radio traffic
We hit the beaches yesterday. General Clark sent me and my men up here to mark those 88s for destruction. He's got Warhawks ready and waiting to do a flyby. You airborne guys sure know how to fight. Care to join us?
Fire in the hole!
I guarantee you, it'll be a blast.
Right.
Let's move out!
I love how this guy, let's say, has been so much of... been through much explosion, it doesn't affect him anymore. Yet somehow grenade does. It's amazing.
Enemy ranged artillery must be suppressed. Assemble at Hilltop Temple and await further orders.
I'm gonna pick up some more ammo for this thing, for fuck's sake. Because of the MG42. I forgot about that one.
Hurry! We gotta get to those guns! We're killing our guys on the beaches!
MG42, top of the stairs! We gotta find a way around!
With that. Three shots and that's it.
Hurry! We gotta get to those guns! They're killing our guys on the beaches!
Come to the stairs! We gotta find a way around!
I'll take it!
Okay, bye. No, not again. You got fucked. Grenade launcher. Oh, sweet.
They got air defenses!
Have to snuff up his boots in my face, huh? Alright then. What, no parachute drop this time? Nice how it is. Is it wrong if I use this thing like a submachine gun? Sure it is.
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Avalanche, September 13th, 1943. Airborne troops assembled and were en route within 45 minutes. Landed on enemy staging area. Dismantled fuel depot and combo center, liquidated material, and assisted in the destruction of enemy long-range artillery. Operation deemed a success. Rome is within reach. Germans retreating to the north. Guess it's time to brush up on our French.
I suppose. There we go. Now to Neptune.
Hey, we got some serious hardware to fight on. Yeah. Pathfinder said we could walk across the channel all the boats out there. Right, I'm not on a boat.
De Ville, France.
30 minutes ago, 6,000 British and American ships left ports in England bound for France. This is Normandy, the Allies' next step in liberating Europe. At 0600 hours, General Barton's men are going to hit the beach in small craft with no cover. Their survival depends on you. The Navy cannot supply fire support for the beach landing until a German battery of shore guns has been neutralized. The guns receive firing coordinates from an inland fortifications network. We must cripple enemy communications by destroying this key radar antenna. We must also disable this spotting tower. We take out the enemy's eyes and ears, they got no chance. S2 and S3 predict we'll encounter enemy armor in this operation. To that end, we're dropping M18 bundles near the DZ. Airborne, you are about to play a pivotal role in the downfall of Nazi oppression. Good luck.
I swear I better have my fucking C-96 here, you motherfucker. Well, that works, I guess. Should I go to Thompson? Wait. What else am I missing? I suppose. Nah, I guess that works. That works out well. The Gewehr 43. None. Ever experienced veteran. Okay, good. Those things are your oppression. They're only saved by sacrifice. There we go. I love the smell of burning kerosene. Maybe some Vegas
Jimmy! Cut the engine down!
I know!
Can we make it back to England?
No way! You cut it off!
What? We're not over the DC!
Whatever. Can I see the damn thing already? I know it's here. Whatever. I'll just go down over here and then we'll do what, huh?
I'll get at the piece then.
Enemy tank! Incoming!
About fucking finally hit it. Getting more than I haven't hit me as well too. That's one thing I want to know. Probably that fucked up everything, didn't it? Ah, fuck that. Finally. Here, you little shit.
Hit him where it hurts!
That depends on it. Where does it actually hurt? Missed. But I didn't. They clearly are screaming and burning alive from within.
Taking fire!
Taking fire from who? Well, I don't know, but you know the friend taking fire from those bad guys. As a matter of fact, I still have
all airborne units. Tech Corporal Riesenberger believes the antenna relay is still functional. Instructions are to locate and destroy it using any means necessary.
One down. Lucky soul to get hit by this thing. Boom! Enhanced scope. Variable zoom. That's gonna be so darn well. One, two, three, and... Since I couldn't quote-unquote upgrade with this thing, there was some melee. And, yeah, I mean, that actually worked. I mean, see, my experiment proves to be correct. Go. Variable zoom.
Season clear! Room by room!
Yes, the ultimate room clearing room clearing weapon. The best part, I have to go medieval to get this thing to be fully functional. Alright, this guy's mine now. No, he ain't. Ever caught by that thing.
This is the spawning tower! We gotta get inside!
No shit, Sherlock. He got fucked. Does about that for now. Son of a bitch! Right, so I'm gonna fool my ass. Another one. Simply by beating the absolute shit out of them as well too. And what the fuck is that even? Ooh, I don't know. Come on. I was right on him as well, too. Ah, fuck it. Oh, fuck. How about a non-Gearbox landing for once? The verge is giving up right now. But you know what? I probably just should. Thank you. Okay. There was someone over there, which clearly there wasn't. How much do you think that breed a fucking weapon? Satchel awarded. Market path to stay. Die over here this time. Goddamn weapons, so flimsy. Pull the lever here, open here, close, lock, and this and shit. Now the only thing I'd really want is to get some more ammo for this thing, for the recoilless rifle, if there was ever any. That he was flying off of me that distracts me. And there he goes.
Thank you.
Right. Get even more marked your fragment to check at them. Sometimes, you know, that's the idea, I mean, to confuse the AI so much to the point they don't know where to go. And they just happen to be right next to a grenade that explodes.
I guess the Navy gets credit for that kill, huh?
It's an officer.
Clear and secure enemy killbox.
God. God.
Good job!
Move in!
Right behind you!
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Neptune, June 6th, 1944. Dropped behind enemy lines at dawn, suffered heavy losses, took all objectives. After securing the main battery, we pushed toward Utah, cleared all enemy gun positions. Allied forces now moving inland from the beaches. I have no doubt that history will remember the airborne on this day. Your acts of courage will be revered for generations to come.
Well, boom, there we have it. Well, if you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did, I look forward to the next one. See you guys next time, and until then...